Yeah, I'm going to do a song now called A Fire I Can't Put Out. And it's by George Strait. Here it goes. Became a memory I can't live without. You'll always be a fire I can't put out. I don't know how to handle the dreams you left behind. It's like a fire I can't put out. Embers to ashes, that's how it should be. You think by now my heart would know set you free. Things I tried and tears I cried, I guess there's no doubt. You always be a fire I can't put out. I don't know how to handle the dreams you left behind. It's like a lighted candle burning up my mind. At least I'm happy knowing what love is all about. You always be a fire I can't put out. Fire I can't put out.
For 20-odd years I've been riding the wall one, busting my bones in this old rodeo. Tomorrow's the day to butt me to pasture. Tomorrow's the day I'm going on. I can still see old Sammy Taylor chasing me out of the general store. Stealing an apple does leave that way rotten. Lord, I can't wait to get back there once more. They say we can't stop the pressures of progress. Things just keep changing, no matter the cause. We gotta keep changing and rearranging. I can't help feeling something got lost. Now I'm on a hill overlooking my hometown. Everything's different, there's nothing the same. There's buildings down there that belong in the city. Right down the middle, there's a big old four lane. But a homestead is now a new subdivision. The trees are all gone and the river is damp. The home, it ain't got a place to play checkers or the general store, a hamburger stand. They say we can't stop the pressures of progress. Things just keep changing no matter the cause. We gotta keep changing and rearranging. I can't help feeling something got lost. No, I can't help feeling something got lost. As today the sun shoots it on all my hopes and cares, I'd be one whose smiling face the gods would see. Cause she'll walk along beside me up them golden stairs. Never ever take her love from me. What a fool I was to go and break the trust she gave, and see her love turn into sympathy. It's the they will never ever take her love from me. I'm so thankful for each golden hour of happiness that we shared together and they used to be. Someone else's arms will hold her now in fond caress, but they'll never ever take her love from me. I thought I'd make her happy if I stepped aside. I said they'll never ever take her love from me. Thank you.
Yeah. So again, Manuel and June, now I'm gonna try a song called I Saw the Light.
I wander so aimless, my life's lost in. I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. I am so happy, no sorrow in sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Like a blind man I wandered alone. Sorrow and fear I came for my home. Then like the blind man God gave back my sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. I am so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise straight was the gate, the narrowed away. But now that I've traded the wrong for the right, praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. I am so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Pray the Lord, I saw the light.
So we get Kathy with us. Now she's going to do a song called Holding a Good Hand. So we got Percy Turber with us. Now Percy's going to do a song called Lord, I Was Born a Ramblin' Man.
Lord, I was born a ramblin' man, trying to make a living and doing the best I can. And when it's time for leaving, I hope you understand that I was born a ramblin' man. My father was a gambler down in Georgia, wound up on the wrong end of a gun. And I was born in the backseat of a Greyhound bus, run down Highway 41. Lord, I was born a rambling man, trying to make a living and doing the best I can. And when it's time for leaving, I hope you understand that I was born a rambler man.
the Mexican gonna do a sign for them. I'm gonna do a sign called Saltwater Cowboy.
A newfie's a newfie wherever he goes. It don't seem to matter to cut off his clothes. The gleam in his eyes and the way that he walks, and the true newfie tone in the way that he talks. Oh, vital or dying, what a thundering G. How are you doing, you son of a bee? You can't fool your old man like you're seem like that. You're still just a newbie in a cowgirly head. Now over the years when things weren't the best, the lots of our fathers went out for the whiz. They traded their rubbers, their warmers, their calves, their rodeo boots, and their cowgirly hats. Oh, vital or dying by the thunder in G, how are you doing, you son of a bee? Seem like that, you're still just a newbie in a cowgirly head. Now saltwater cowboys, do you agree? It seems we created a new kind of breed. With our hats and our boots as we talk about all, we even talk newbie and soft Texas stuff. Oh, vital or dying by the thunder and G, how are you doing, you son of a bee? You can't fool your old man like you're dressing like that. You're still just a newbie in a cowgirly hat. You're still just a newbie in a cowgirly hat.
So we got June with us. Now June will do a song called Who Stopped the Rain and Brought Us All the Fog.
Long as I remember, the rain's been coming down. Clouds of mystery pouring, confusion on the ground. Good men through the ages, trying to find the sun. And now
I gave her.
traveled here with you. I like being with her, but I love it here with you.
Yes, we got Manuel with us now. Manuel gonna do the Manitoba.
I'll let you get the song to Mr. John Hoyer. Ye people all both far and near, come listen to my song. It's all about the Manitoba from Virgil, she belongs. She was owned by Skipper John Hoyer and also in command. Made many a trip across the Gulf and back to Newfoundland. Was on September the 24th, year 1955, was Sydney that morning where the smoke so thick did rise. The morning is most beautiful. We had a load of coal. We had our schooner batten down and bound for Virgil. Everything went fine on board till the hour of 12 o'clock, when the sheet came from the engine room, sang a leaking earth. The pumps, they were start growing, as you may understand. We turned around for Sydney, 12 hours scabbard command. Intend to take her home that day and put her on the train. She might have then refloated again and carried on her turn. But people down in Newfoundland will see that boat no more. The Manitoba, she sank down the 7 miles from the shore. Then we got in our dory for Sydney to row. We then shipped on the coastal boat and bound for Virginia. We arrived on a Tuesday morning, some work afore to get. We walked around for a day or two and our jobs they were off. Our engineer went fishing, you may understand. Our skipper, I think he got a job of working on the land. And as for me, I do not know if I'm doing right or wrong. I started out on a jamboree and a writer of his song.
We got Percy with us again. Now I'm first going to do a song called Let It Be.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be.
Mexico do a song for it now called Island of Newfoundland.
In the cold Canadian waters, north from the coast of Maine, here's an island called Newfoundland, with my snow, winds, and rain. On the island, here's a village with its customs and its ways, a little town of Byron. Childhood days were something carefree all the time. There's a girl in every story, and you know there's one in mine. She broke my heart so often, this day's a little sore, and that's the reason I'm at home and can't go back no more. Well, the people make a living on the land and on the sea. There are people on this island, Lord, who means the world to me. I wish I had the power to change the course of time and live again in Newfoundland, the home of my childhood time. I like to watch the sailboats as they glide across the bay, to see again the farmers sow the seed and cut the hay. The island has no strangers, but everyone is your friend. This little island of Newfoundland, I love to see again. Well, the people make a living on the land and on the sea. There are people on this island, Lord, who means the world to me. I wish I had the power to change the course of time and live again in Newfoundland, the home of my childhood time. Live again in Newfoundland, the home of my childhood times.
So get June with us. Now June's gonna try a song called Lodi.
Just about a year ago, I sit out. Looking for a pot of gold. Things got bad and things got worse. I guess you know the tune. Oh Lord, stuck in Lodi I am again. I rode in on a greyhound. I'll be walking out if I go. I was just passing through. Must be 7 months or more. I ran out of time and money. Looks like they took my friends. Oh Lord, stuck in Lodi I am again. A man from the magazine said I was on my way. Somewhere I lost connection. I ran out of songs to play. Went into town. Looks like my plans fell through. Oh Lord, stuck in Lodi I am again. If I only had a dollar for every song I sung, every time I had to play while people sat there drunk. You know I'll catch the next train back where I live. Oh Lord, stuck in Lodi I am again. Oh Lord, stuck in Lodi I am again.
I used to live in a two-room apartment, neighbors knocking on my wall. Times were hard and I don't want knocking, I don't miss it much at all. Oh yeah, I'm alright, just feel a little lonely tonight. I'm okay most of the time, just feel a little lonely tonight. Starts again. Oh yeah, I'm alright, just feel a little lonely tonight. I'm okay most of the time, just feel a little lonely tonight. I used to need your love so badly, then I came to live with it. Lately I get a faraway feeling, and the old thing starts again. Oh yeah, I'm alright, just feel a little lonely tonight. I'm okay most of the time, just feel a little lonely tonight. Oh yeah, I'm alright, just feel a little lonely tonight. I'm okay most of the time, just feel a little lonely tonight. Lonely tonight.
The top bullet down. It picked Bert, could see the machine. Yeah, this next song I'm going to sing is called You Bring Out the Wild Side of Me. It's by Dan Seals. There you go.
Couple for the old world to see. then you found another and left me alone to care for your children and wait for the phone. That's not my darling. I said we were through, but a new day is dawn now, and I still love you. If you should change, love, and won't you come on? You find me waiting and sitting alone. Each night I pray, dear, to God up above, to send back my sweetheart, the one girl I love. If prayers are not answered and you don't come home, I'll spend my life waiting and sitting alone. Last night, my darling, I said we were through, but a new day is dawn now, and I still love you. If you should change, love, and won't you come on? You find me waiting and sitting alone. Yes, you find me waiting and sitting alone.
Now and then an old friend tried to help me by telling me there's someone I shouldn't meet. But I don't have a heart to start all over, 'cause my heart is lying at another's feet. And I'd have built a world around her memory, and she's the only one that I let in. And every time I try to love somebody, then in my mind I'm loving her. Just don't put new patches on old garments, and I don't want no one else on my mind. I just don't need nobody else to cling to. I still love someone I've loved. Don't put new patches on old garments, and I don't want no one else on my mind. I just don't need nobody else to cling to. I still love someone I've loved long, long time. I still love someone I've loved long, long time.
So Manuel, do you want to do another song for us? Now there's a little song called Well, Colonial Boy.
I'd like to read this song to Jack Miller. There was a wild colonial boy, John Duggan was his name. He lived in Ireland's sunny isle, a place called Castlemaine. He was his father's only pride, his mother's only joy. And nearly did his parents love the wild colonial. He was the age of 16 years, he left his native home. To Australia's sunny isle he was inclined to roam. He rode the plains and valleys, began his wild career. With a heart that feared no danger, no fear that knew no fear. He robbed the rich, he helped the poor, he stabbed his mack away. Oh, trembling, he gave up his gold to the wild colonial. One morning on the prairie, as Jackie rode along, and listening to the mockingbird singing their lofty song, a step tree mounted trooper, David Kelly and Fitzroy. The three turned out to capture in the wild colonial boy. Surrender now, John Duggan, you'll see we're 3-1. Surrender in the Queen's name for your conquering son. Jack drew a pistol from his belt and waved it up on high. I'll fight but not surrender, cried the wild colonial boy. He fired a shot at Kelly, we brought him to the ground. And when he turned to Davis, he received his fatal wound. A bullet pierced his proud young heart on a pistol of Fitzroy. And that is how they captured in the wild colonial boy. And that is how they captured in the wild colonial
boy. Here's a maximum trade sign for again, now called economy sign.
Well, it all started back in the 60s when resettlement came around. They have uprooted our families, they split off our friends, and they moved us some out fishing ground. Now the government had all the answers. No way they could make a mistake. Just look at the blunders they made over the years. Easter auctions, costumes, plays. Labrador is another example for being too quick with the pen. Yet he signed on the line, give Churchill away once more, be a captive again. Now the offshore agreement's now settled, and they say that we own it for sure. But I hope we don't have to give it away like the Churchill in old Labrador. Now the sailfish is just about over. No margin for pelts can be found. The sailors will have no more honk in the spring for good Newfoundlanders bit down. Now the fishery is all in the shambles, but hope for the better and worse. The answer is plain as the nose in your head. Too many boats, not enough fish. So I hope things will all get better. There's no need to worry or fear. Ottawa will give us a handout for sure. Another few hundred million this year. Now election is our only best that we can. Politicians will promise, and that's all we need. A new plan will be prospered again. Okay, John, do your thing.
Hey, boy, were the two words that she'd always say when she needed me by her side. And I could see the tears in her eyes. She said, son, I'm going away. Now I was so young, did not understand what she was trying to say. The good Lord called her on her judgment day, and Mama, she passed away. Now you're gone, but not forgotten. You died when I was young. Now I have no Mama on Mother's Day, but I have my memory of you. Yes, I have my memory of you. Now the years have gone by, and I think of you so. That time when you stood by my side, the time that I fell and I cut my knee, you were there to kiss it all right. On the day that I married, you were not by my side, and Mama, there were tears in my eyes. 'Cause I was the only son that you would live, and I know I was your pride and joy. Now you're gone, but not forgotten. You died when I was young. Now I have no Mama on Mother's Day, but I have my memory of you. Yes, I have my memory of you. Yes, I have my memory of you.
Just give me a ring, some joy I will bring, 'cause I ain't got nothing but time. Lord, I ain't got nothing but time. So baby, if you want to shine, if you take the time to look my numbers in the book, and you can call me anytime. I'm foolish and I'm fancy free. So baby, just come along with me. Just grab those dancing shoes. We'll go and lose them blues. And I ain't got nothing but time. If you say so, then babe, we'll stay all night. Don't worry, 'cause I ain't got no wife. Anytime you wanna go, good girl, just let me know, 'cause I ain't got nothing but time. No use to stay at home and pine. Let someone trouble your mind. Just come along with me. There's more fish in the sea, and I ain't got nothing but time. So baby, just come on and smile. You'll find that life is still worthwhile. If you just look around, there's fellas in this town that for you ain't got nothing but time. Lord, I ain't got nothing but time. So baby,
So we got Kathy with us. Now Kathy's gonna do a song called Leonard.
He loved to write a song and pick the guitar, and he came to hang a gold one on the wall. The town in which he lived is not important, but you'll know which town I mean before I'm through. He soon became a famous entertainer, but Leonard was a name he never used. He was on his way to heaven. Just about as close as one could be. Hey, once he even followed Elvis Presley, and he wrote a lot of country songs for me. But he laid it all aside to follow Jesus. 4 years he chose to let his music go. But preaching wasn't really meant for Leonard. But how the hell was Leonard supposed to know? Well, life began to twist its way around him, and I wondered how he carried such a load. He came back again to try his luck in music, and he lost his wife and family on the road. And after that he seemed to bog down deeper, and I saw what booze and pills could bring. And I forgot about a friend that Leonard knew. Well, Leonard gave me lots of inspiration, and he taught me how to write a country song. He even brought around a bag of groceries back when old Muskogee came along. Now, really, I'm not trying to hide his show name or the town in which this episode began. Somehow I had to write a song to old Tommy, if just to see the smiling faces in the band. When Leonard finally came to California, he was 21 years old as I recall. He loved to write a song and pick the guitar, and he came to hang a gold one on the wall.
When I was a young lad, I sat all alone, and I dreamed of leaving my new land home. The hardships my father had faced on the sea was not the life I was planning for me. I wanted to ramble and always be free, and this little island was no place to be. I was down on my luck and afraid of hard times. I packed up my bags and I left it behind. I was out in the world and content just to roam. I wandered away from my Newfoundland home. Moss on my family and friends dear to me, I'd sit there for hours and think of the sea. The years pass so quickly and I've grown old. I spent my life searching for silver and gold. But of all of the places I've seen in this world, there's no place compares to our own priceless pearls. I lie here so feeble, no miles from my own. My journey is over, no more will I roam. I picture a hillside overlooking the sea, resting in peace there forever I'll be.
gonna let go. Now that I find a heart that's true, just want a full house and a little piece of land. Walk through life holding a good hand, holding a good hand. I've been my life on you, not gonna let go. Now that I found a heart that's true, just want a full house. Holding a good hand, just want a full house and a little piece of land. Walk through life holding a good hand. Thank you for there in prison, I think of my life.
I think of my children, I think of my wife. I think of the heartache I caused them to bear. I think of my future and oh, by a year has gone by now, tomorrow I'm free. This cold, dreary prison is no place for me. I tried the king day, now I come to an end. I'm living a straight life, no more will I care. Come all you drug pushers, listen to me. Come take a good look at my life and you see the life you are living is certain to fail. The law will convict you and send you to jail. Don't wait till tomorrow, it's now while you heard the old saying, time waits for no man. Take heed of my warning, I promise you'll find a new life will leave your old life behind. A new life will leave your old life behind.
Job that's meant for two. So Alice, please believe me, I can't go on alone, just holding things together with you gone. Today is Angie's birthday. I guess it slipped your mind. I tried so hard to call you, but no answer either time. The postman brought a parcel some days ago and signed it love from mama, so Angie would know. The holding things together ain't no easy thing to do when it comes to raising children. A job that's meant for two. So Alice, please believe me, I can't go on alone, just holding things together with you gone. Just holding things together with you gone.
So we got Manuel back with us again. Now Manuel's going to do another song called Wedding Bells Are Ringing in the Chapel.
I have the invitation that you sent me. You wanted me to see you change your name. I couldn't stand to see you with another. But dear, I hope you're happy just. Ready? no wedding bells will ever ring for me. I planned a little cottage in the valley. I even bought a little band of gold. I thought someday I'd place it on your finger, but now the future looks so dark and cold. Wedding bells are ringing in the chapel. I can hear the children laughing now with glee. But home alone I hang my head in sorrow. No wedding bells will ever ring for me. I fancy that I see a bunch of roses, a blossom from an orange tree in your head. But when the organ play, I love you truly. Please let me pretend that I am dead. Oh, wedding bells are ringing in the chapel ever since the day you set me free. I knew someday that you would wear another.
one is for all the young couples contemplating marriage this summer.
This next song I'm going to do is called I've Been Around Enough to Know, John Snyder.
You don't need to say you love me. I've from North Sydney to Port of Bass, steam the SS Caribou. With Captain Tavener in command and a crew of 45. To her destination on did know she never would arrive. With the world at war, no chance she took, on the blackout through she sailed. On a northeast course some 1,000 times, and light Wednesday prevailed. Some 40 miles from Port of Bass, St. Paul's Island could be seen. While down below that cowardly foe, that German submarine. That night was cold and quiet too, upon the briny day. Some walked the deck, some sat and talked, some innocently did sleep. Then all hell broke loose when to her side there came that German shell. From the sub below it came atop to watch her drowning kill. Life for some was short that night, while others did survive. To help the ones trapped down below, some people gave their lives. Some clung to ropes like boats of rafts, they courage made and showed. As the caribou split underneath to watery grain below. For 5 long hours in the early morn, those warm survivors clung. Till little crafts and fishing boats to the rescue they did come. That awful night, that tragedy, they remember all their lives. Have 137 were lost, 101 survived. There's a monument in Port of Bass on the Isle of Newfoundland. Inscribed our names of loved one lost who gallantly did stand. So let the 14th day of October in 1942, let a living memory and respect with the SS Caribou. Let a living memory and respect with the SS Caribou.
Ready? So we got Manuel with us. Now we're going to do a song called Molly Bond.
I'd like to request a song to Julie Crest.
Here I am sad and lonely, here in the distant west. Oh, oft I think of bygone days and I disturb my heart. Within the faithful heart of mine, forgotten never shall be the days I spent with Molly Bond. For she be young and slender, brilliant though out of her eyes they shone like diamonds bright, or the stars at early dawn. Her smile she had for everyone, but her kisses were all for me. By chance I gazed on Molly Bond, the goal beyond. And once I claimed her for my own, how happy then was I. How pleasant were
First, we're going to do a song for it now called With a Little Help from My Friends. You're going to need all the help you can get, is it?
Did you think if I sang at a tune, would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by the little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. What do I do when my love is away?
Does it worry you to be alone?
How do I feel by the end of the day?
Are you sad because you're on your own?
No, I get by with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends.
Do you need anybody?
I just want someone to love.
Could it be anybody?
I want somebody to love. Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time.
What do you see when you turn up the light?
I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Someone to love.
Would it be anybody?
I want somebody to love. Oh, I get high with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Yes, I get by with a little help from my friends. A little help from my friends.
Alone in the coldness, depressed.
walking down a lonely road. There'll be somewhere. Trying hard to find someone else, someone with love and care. That girl that will hold him, and one who loves and care. Alone in the coldness, depressed with the stillness, there's a man who is lonesome and he is cold. That man fell with forgiveness, but he's never been forgiven, so he stands there alone in the cold.
The Indian sailed out in his birch bark canoe. He sang as he sailed o'er the waters so blue. He sang of a time when the land was his own, before the pale faces among them were known. At first those white people were God's sort of style. They lived happy together with friendship and toil. They hunted the beaver, the otter and deer, as they knew in those woods there was nothing to fear. At first when those white men that came to our land, we'd treat them as brothers, we'd lend them our hand. We knew they were weary and in need of repose. Little thinking those white men would ever turn cold. For a while we were happy with our white friends around. We showed them the best parts of our hunting grounds. They fed us with trinkets which pleased for a while, and caused us poor Indians like children to smile. Soon they began to impose on our rights. Their number increased and they drove us to flight. They drove us away from our own native shore, and the smoke from our campfires arises no more. They built their large cities all over the plains, on our each prairie that firm houses stand. They own all the country from Texas to Maine, and the Indian could seek for his wigwam in vain. The pride of the forest that over us bows, the tall pine and cedar, oh, where are they now? The beaver, the otter, the hunter have slain, and they've driven the red deer so far from the plain. For a while we will linger around this happy place. Our friends and our loved ones we will now embrace, till the Great Spirit calls us away from all pain, our own happy land where we'll all meet again.
give Max with us. Now Max is going to do a song called Mother.
I'd like to dedicate this song to my mother.
The loveliest person you've ever heard is a wonderful person with gray in her hair. As she sits there rocking in her twilight years, I think of the time when I caused her such tears. As a small kid, I did things that most of us do, but to her I was alright, I was her boy in blue. And when I came crying, perhaps from a fight, dear mother was there and she kissed things alright. When I grew older, she sat home alone, waiting and watching and hoping I'll phone. But me in my hurry, I didn't have time to think of the darling, that mother of mine. The loveliest words that you've ever heard is a wonderful person with gray in her hair. As she sits there rocking in her twilight years, I think of the time when I caused her such fear. Even though when I heard her dirt wouldn't show, she'd go out alone, but I didn't know. She was going to cry out her tears of delight, 'cause now I was home and her boy was all right. On the day we were bed, she was dressed oh so fine. She stood beside father with arms open twine. But for some reason in her eyes out blue, came the tears of her losing her little boy blue. The loveliest words that you've ever heard is a wonderful person with gray in her hair. As she sits there rocking in her twilight years, think of the time when I caused her such tears. I think of the time when I caused her such tears.
So June will do a song for us now, a song called Oh What It Did to Me.
I saw you tonight in her arms so tight. I watched as she held you tenderly. You say when she held you, it did nothing to you, but oh, what it did to me. You say when she kissed you, you didn't feel a thing. I felt enough for all three. You want me to believe it did nothing to you, but oh, what it did to me. And I felt the warm tears roll slowly down my face as I watched another slowly take my place. And now it's all over. You want me to forgive things are like they used to be. You want me to believe it did not.
I know a guy that got a lot to lose, a pretty nice fellow, kinda confused, he got muscles in his head, never been used, thinks he owns half his town. Starts playing if he gets a big red nose, beats his old lady with the rubber rose, takes her out to dinner, buys her new clothes, that's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round, you're up one day, next you're down, there's a half an inch of water, but you think you're gonna drown. That's the way that the world goes round. I was sitting in the bathtub, counting my toes, and the radiator broke. Water all froze, I got stuck in the ice, out in the clothes, big as the eyes of clowns. I was crying, I was hoping I'd choke, when the sun come through the window, water all broke, stood up and laughed, I thought it was a joke, that's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round, you're up one day, next you're down, there's a half an inch of water, but you think you're gonna drown. That's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round.
They called Reeves to touch him as he walked out on the stage. They came to see the legend, to hear the legend sing, while the men sit there applauding, ladies love him with their eyes, and he looks just like a legend should, out there in all those lights.
This next song we're going to do is called Battle Hymn of Love.
I'll forsake my rest for your happiness.
battle is won. I will not rest till my death. I will stand by you. With God as my witness, this vow I will make to have and to hold you, no other to take. For rich or for poor, under skies gray or blue, till my death I will stand by you.
Change the tire.